2-2?
Yeah.
Fine. You good? Drop a turn. Tapping all three.
Oh shit, dude.
Thank God I pulled this. It's my spider with reach, so it can block flying. Thank God. It's only a 1-4 though. That
sacrifice a creature though to get him out, so he's in my graveyard now.
It's a 6-6 though?
Yeah. And I will.
You've already pulled 4 mana.
Pass the turn.
Alright. Untap. Draw. Let's see, your food's ready.
Here's your mac and cheese, hot dog, and then here's a vegetable, like, to make it a little
more green.
Something.
No. I put the pickles on there last. Something with, like, some nutritional value here.
Oh my god,
five? Four?
Yeah.
Five, right?
Five. Yeah. Five. It's Vampire Sovereign flying. When it enters, you lose three life and I gain three life.
Jesus.
And
it's a 3-4.
Yeah. So that has 8 defense?
No, I've only got 3 defense. This is the health. So you're looking at it. So even if I block with bolt, it's only 3 damage.
Oh, I got you.
And like that would be pointless because it would kill both of my guys. And your guy would still be perfectly fine. It doesn't have trample, right?
Yeah, it does.
It does?
This does. Not this.
Flying and... Oh, it has flying and trample.
So, the first one is attack, right? And then health. The health is for blocking? Or no?
No, so...
Or...
Like, if both of these had 3-3, that means that I would do 3 damage and 3 damage to kill your 6 health. But since I only have 1-2, that's only 3 damage. So even if I block with both of these, it's only 3 damage. But your guy does 6 damage. So it would kill... Actually, it would only kill one of them. Because 4-4 is 8.
So yeah, would you
so
get
deal,
in that case?
So it would deal... No, I wouldn't get hit actually, but it would kill... One of my guys.
Do you pick it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're gonna attack?
No. I don't think so, actually. I was just curious.
That's scary. What do you got in your sleeve, man? This is your Liliana deck?
Yeah. Maybe I should, though.
You probably should.
No, I'm gonna hold off.
Pass the turn. Tap. Draw. Hopefully it's a forest. It's not. Oh, fuck. Videos like before our next event, and we'll start sharing our link a little bit more. If we're like, I can't do anything else. I can't do anything. So I pass the turn. Unfortunately, I need some lands.
Untap.
Oh God, so much damage.
Chapter 3. A risen Gorgon that has death touch if I control my planeswalker, which I don't right now. It's a 3-3. No flying or anything like that. I'm gonna attack it.
can't even block either of these with this guy because they both have flying. I just realized that. But I'm going to tap two and cast this on this guy, which gives him plus one, plus seven until the end of the turn, which makes him a 2/11. And he's going to block this guy. But since he has trample,
well,
does any get through?
It's an 11?
Yeah, so no damage gets through, right? Okay, yeah. Which means you just hit him for 6, but it doesn't kill him. And I take 3 damage, right?
Yes. That was just for that turn?
That was just for that turn.
Okay.
Basically, I'm just trying to save myself.
It just gave you more defense.
It gave me more, yeah, that's exactly what that's for. Or something like that.
Alright.
So hopefully I can survive one more round and get rid of the big guy. Or draw a fucking land over here. Don't turn. And tap. And tap. Draw.
Creature, enchantment, land, and planeswalker. Instant and sorcery cards can't enter the battlefield and thus can't be permanents. Oh, so it's one that you can just play. Why do you have a take a permanent card out of your graveyard
yeah.
type thing?
So I was going to try and get that back to save my ass again. But it's not a permanent. It dies, so even if I use this
and you block
and blocked okay. because it has death touch, it negates that. It's basically AIDS. Unless you're Magic Johnson. Alright, well, I have to block that guy, which kills him. 5 damage comes through. This has flying too?
Yeah.
Okay. I can't block him, and I'll block this guy with a 2/4, but it has death touch, so he dies. So 5 damage, 3.
Yep.
So 8. I think I'm Blinsky, bro. Unless I pull like a save my ass everything card. You done?
Yeah, yeah, right. I did.
Hey, that's what I needed.
Oh shit, dude.
I still can't do anything. Wait. I can pull a permanent creature from my hand.
One to beat. He's not. Too bad they don't do anything against any of this demon.
Back him. Oh, fuck. I guess it just shows that my... Did it just play again?
Yeah. All those small things.
Alexa, next song.
I can't play the same song twice. 6, that takes 8, that takes 7. I only have 6.
Damn, why couldn't I have 4 more planes? Shows you how my pre-built deck fucking blows. Because if I had one more, I would have played my huge guy. And then I've got this huge guy.
Oh god.
But couldn't play any of them.
Because of my lands.
Pre-builts. For homing homebrews. Can destroy them.
Card draw, though.
Seriously.
When I was playing Logan, I wasn't getting shit. Like, I wasn't getting any land. I had, like, 4 or 5 lands when I started. I was like, I don't really like all these, but last time I played, I didn't get any, so.
Yeah. You gonna play Liliana again?
Do you want to try that one again?
Is that my deck?
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna play a pre-built. Okay. If you're gonna play your pre-built.
Okay.
Just so we're on the same,
yeah,
same kind of plane.
I'll play it.
Bro's deck is cool last
time. Is that from the guild?
Yeah, it's a guild deck. This is the one I played when we did the 5-star, and I did 17 damage to Skyler in one turn on accident, because I didn't really understand the gist.
That's the game where we played across from each other?
He's like, well, you killed me, dumbass. I was like, aren't I supposed to?
Skyler.
I was like, alright. I thought I was supposed to kill you. But what I should have done was divided the damage up between both of you. Whatever. It's all salty. 17 damage in one hand is pretty decent damage. Shit. Because Hayden kept saying, oh, it's just a ramp deck. And I was like, well, where's the ramp? And then finally started ramping.
It's nice. Logan used to go to, like, tournaments and shit.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't know he was...
He was like, we should do a draft where we each pitch in $19 and do that. And I was just like...
He already knew all that stuff. I was like, damn.
I was like, oh,
fuck,
we're in trouble.
I didn't know that he used to play it that much.
I like how you only ate your fruit if you haven't touched any of them. Which way did you
go? I took it from the top there.
You first again, my friend.
Oh god, I might mull again.
No biscuit.
I don't like mulligan. 1-2. When it dies, you lose 2 life.
Okay.
And
you right, buddy?
Oh, damn. Does someone land right now? Alright, I'll attack with him. It's just 1 damage, but might as well.
Pass the turn?
Yep. Dude.
Look at this! Hold on. Get rid of cards.
Oh, yeah,
right?
You only have 7, huh? Forgot. You have how many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You need to get rid of 2. Again, I've got amazing cards. I just don't.
Do they just go to the bottom of your deck?
They go in the graveyard.
Oh, they do?
I think so. I'm in the bottom of the deck. Same thing, like, when do you ever get the true deck?
Yeah, I don't know if I've ever seen Recall Magic match where it's, like, literally down to the final card.
Creatures, he's just a
Three damage, one health.
Yep. And with that, I pass it.
Off her turn. Death touch if I have my planeswalker, but I don't. So it's 8-3.
Play a swift blade. This creature has double strike, which means you can attack.
Creature does more damage than mine can block, the rest of it goes to my face if it has trample.
But only that creature,
does this
right?
Have trample?
No. But like, when the... Didn't we add the other 3 damage to, from one of my creatures?
Because I didn't block it.
Oh.
Yeah, so I blocked, okay. I blocked your big one, and I left that one because it was only 3 games.
Alright.
What are you gonna do?
I'll attack with these 3. 5.
I don't want to, but I'm gonna block this guy. Which means they both die.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Why does each one die?
Because this has 3 damage. And your health's 3 health.
So oh,
3-3,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I checked 2. Yeah.
Alright.
Wait. These are 1-2s?
Yes.
This is a 1-2? Okay, so I block one of them.
So 1 damage?
1 damage.
And they're both alive?
Yeah, because they basically just slapped each other in the face.
Slap dicks?
Pretty much. Alright. Good?
Yes.
Play a frenzied goblin. I can pay 1, which I can't because I just tapped it in, but if you do, your creature can't block it. But you don't have any blockers anyway, but I don't have any attackers. And then I'm gonna tap these 2 and put out a Forest Signet, which if I tap 1, it gives me 2 mana. So I'll leave that over here. And I can't attack because it doesn't have haste. So I pass the card. Trooper. He's got trample, lifelink, and haste. At the beginning of the turn, or at the beginning of my end turn, I sacrifice him though. Which means he's only good for 1 turn. So I'm gonna attack you for 6. I gain 6 because he's got lifelink. And you take 6 because you don't have. Whoop! Actually, you can block with this. Right?
But it'll kill it.
It would kill it. But you would save you from taking 6 beats to the face. But you also have 23 HP anyway.
And that's gone after this turn?
Yeah, I'd sacrifice it at the end of it.
I'll take it. Damn.
And And with that, oh, I forgot to untap these guys, right? Is that blocked?
Yes.
Okay. Sorry. I'm not gonna attack with those, so I pass the turn. This guy attacks, I put a +1/+1 on creatures that are less than him, which would be these guys. So anytime I attack, I add a +1/+1 counter. And then I tapped all these because I used all five. And so I can kill your big guy now.
It's murder.
Ah. You son of a bitch.
Murder.
God damn it. Good card. Can't stop that goddamn shit.
And then I'm also going to play this card, which is called Abnormal Endurance. Until end of turn, target creature gets +2/+0 in games. When this creature dies, return it to the battlefield capped. So, like if you blocked it and killed it,
okay.
It would have
come back.
I'm going to add it to this. So it's a 5/4 for this turn.
Okay. Does that have trample?
No. It's just flying.
Oh, fuck. I don't have. I can't block it then.
I'll attack with this. This. I'm going to attack with all of it. So 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 9.
So I take the 5 because I can't block that. I'll block one of those guys.
They are 7 days.
Actually, no, I'll block. Actually, I block this guy.
Okay.
And I take 3 damage. You want 4. Seriously, wish I could just get some land draw here. Like,
you only have 4.
I have 4, and this gives me. How many do you have?
7 right now. You can have as many lands in a deck as you want, right?
Yeah. Apparently, all of mine are at the bottom of the deck.
Linky boy!
I'm so happy, Link.
4, 6, 3, 4. I still can't do it. Tap one, but only gives me 5 anyway. Alright, fuck it. I'll do this. I'm gonna tap 2 and lightning this guy, which deals 3 damage and I gain 3.
So you kill that?
Kill that guy. And then.
You don't wanna kill one of these?
Nope. I'm gonna leave those things out because I'm alive the whole time. And I pass the turn. So let's see what other big things you got to throw around with all your lands over there.
I have one card now.
Oh, thank God. You get to draw, though. Can I borrow some of your lands?
You want it?
You got a pickle on your finger.
Oh.
Oh, perfect. Sarah?
Yeah.
Pizza. What up?
Hi.
Jerking. There's Lincoln Boy.
Can be, yes. Did you eat dinner?
No.
Oh. I told Jess to invite you guys over for like pizza and wings or something. Oh. I figured she'd.
Okay. Okay. Alright. Love you, bye. Alright, what do I have here?
You've got one, two, you've got five damage there, but none of them have flying.
That does.
That has flying?
Yeah.
Did I block it earlier with not a flying?
No, you took the 5 damage because you couldn't block it. Alright.
I didn't know that was flying. Should I kill that thing?
I'm going to do this card since it's my last card.
You kind of have to.
I don't have to play it, I guess.
But you don't have to. You can pass.
Lich's Caress. Destroy target creature and I gain 3 life. So I'll kill that thing.
And you gain 3 HP. My one guy that's been helping me out this whole game.
And then I will attack with these 3. That's 5. Unless you block. But that would die now, right? If you block. Since it's being able to choose. Or no.
I don't want to kill those though because I take damage, right? So
would these die though? With that one?
I mean, I
oh, I you. Could. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Damage.
Hi, mommy.
Oh, hi.
So funny.
Hi, Lou.
How'd you do?
She didn't do very good.
Yeah, she looks like she's
she hit
crying.
Beth's stomach. She just, you know how she does like that, like, thing when she gets excited?
Alexa, stop.
Well, she was like, rubbing the baby's belly, and then she goes.
That's not nice.
I know, I'm just like.
You were done, right?
So I made her sit down, and she didn't get to play for a while.
Okay.
But I just feel like, I don't know what to do in those situations. Besides, haul off and deck her. Like, that's literally what I wanted to do, and I was like, we're leaving! Why did you do that?
Do you want to order food or?
Yeah, I'm starving.
You want to order Jell-O's again?
She feels very good. Where can I get those beans?
Which ones? The mustard ones? Jell-O's. Just ask for Gold Fever.
Oh, no, I don't want those ones. I want the dry rub.
You gotta go to Crazy Mike's then.
Do they have pizza there too?
No, just wings.
Oh, it's not called pizza and wings?
Is Mike crazy?
Hey, stop. Do it your mouth. I know you don't
know
this
still. If I would have drawn a land, I could have survived. But I didn't draw a land.
Look, I got you a new bottle. Keeps it really cold.
Oh, you already drew for your turn? This time?
Oh, hold on. Whatever.
Yeah. And that has flying. I don't have enough mana. I wish I didn't have to tap one to get 2 mana. Because then I'd have 6, but I don't. I only have 5.
Like
I'll just tap this. Gives this 3, plus 3, plus 0 to the end of turn. And I'll just attack you for 4. And I have 2 of the same cards that don't help me out. Alright. Pass the turn. Okay. I think you beat me again. I mean, you can just skip to it. How many lands do you have?
Bay. Food.
9.
You want me to call?
I have 9. So if I attack with all these, you can't block, right?
I can't block. Now I have 3 damage.
Alright, that's 5.